It's Pokemon Fire Red, but with Yu-Gi-Oh cards instead. I'll explain the jokes as we go. I ripped off this intro.
What's up, guys? This is Barman2205. Welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Pokeduel. I've been thinking a lot about flying types since the last episode. The fact that I have three of them, and the fact that two of my monsters are weak to flying types, and the fact that the next gym is actually a flying type gym. I think we need to make a change to the team. I need to replace one of my flying types with another type that can handle flying types. Luckily, there is one such Pokemon, or Yugimon, whatever we're calling them, in here. Ooh, there's actually an item up there. I'm gonna grab that. An awakening! Neat. Oh! Sorry, my game tabbed out. That's hilarious. Yeah, there's a monster here in the Diglett Cave that we can use. So we're gonna do that. A proud duelist lives in this cave. We are not gonna fight that proud duelist today. I know who it is, but I'm gonna leave it in suspense for you guys. There it is. That's what we're looking for. X head cannon. let's stun spore this guy. Oh, it missed. Of course. And he's got defense mode up. There we go. Alright. We've got some damage. We've got a status. Let's get some damage on him. Okay, that should be good. Where are my balls? I got 5 Pokeballs. This should be fine. Come on, buddy. Sweet. Alright. We've got X Head Cannon, or X Cannon. A monster with a mighty cannon barrel. It is able to integrate its attacks. It attacks in many ways. no nicknames. He's in Bill's PC under box 1. Alright, let's go check him out. Alright. To the PC. Is this the first Pokemon that's actually in my PC? Move, that's what I meant. Yeah, he's the 6th Pokemon the 7th Pokemon we have caught. Alright, let's check him out. X Cannon, it is a brave cannon. It's pretty good. He's got static, defense mode, Thunder Shock, which we're gonna move up to the top, Thunder Wave, Sonic Boom, hey! Is that useful at this stage of the game? I don't know, but we have it. Let's move into the team. I think it's time to get rid of the moth. As much as I like the moth, it's one of the aforementioned flying types. It is also weak to flying types. So it kind of addresses both of our concerns, because the Guardian's also weak to flying. So, great moth. I'm sorry, buddy. It's time. You've been a lot of fun. We may revisit you at a later stage. I don't know. Okay. All right. Let's. What are we doing? Oh, I should probably heal. Hang on a sec. Alrighty. Whoops. We cannot go to the gym until we clear the SSN. Do we do the SSN straight away, or do we clear some of the trainers on Route 11 first? I reckon we do SSN today, because that won't take that long, so that we can, like, double that up with the gym. I think that's the go. Welcome to the SSN. And we do have a little base of operation. Drunk dueling is strictly forbidden on this ship. It's not this room. I know one of the rooms, you insolent pup! One of these rooms you can get, there's a bed where I can heal. I don't know which room that is. There's a mystic tomato. I want one. That is a very cool sprite, actually. It's also very big. Alright, let's go with Avian here. Scary face. That's fine. No, don't flinch. Come on, buddy. Oh, whoa! Excuse me. Okay, this isn't working out for us. Let's switch to blue eyes then. Why would you scare? I'm on 1 HP. Why would you scary face? There we go. We actually managed to get a hit in. Oh.
If at first you don't succeed, blast them with your blue eyes again!
Got him. Right, Avian's level 18. Multiply? That just boosts its evasion, I'm pretty sure. The user creates illusionary copies of itself to raise evasiveness. I don't know, we'll get rid of Growl, we're not using Growl. Learned Multiply. And a Sangan. Let's test our X-Head Cannon out. X-Head Cannon! We've got a little bit of we've got like a Kaiba Yugi hybrid team going. Roll out. Ooh, okay. We're gonna Thunder Wave. And we're gonna hope that he gets paralyzed. Cause, Otherwise, the rollout is gonna hurt. Oh, okay. X-Head Cannon's debut has not gone terribly well. Let's go with Dark Magician Girl. Let's use Confusion. Okay, that's good. Oh my goodness. I'm not a fan of this gentleman. This gentleman right here has been a bit of a doo-doo head. Gentleman Arthur.
You rude child, you have no sense of courtesy.
Can I sleep in your bed? I realize how sus that sounds. I don't mean it that way. No, it's you. Yes, okay, thank goodness, alright. You're the lady. Everyone's feeling refreshed and chipper. Alright. Cannon, get in the front.
Just get in the front, Cannon. Just get in the front.
I guess we'll check this door first, actually, since it's right here. Oh god, another gentleman.
I am but a solitary traveler.
See, he refers to them as Pokemon. I guess we're gonna keep calling them Pokemon. Alligators. Okay, perfect. He's a water type, so this is great. Bam. Why does he have Vine Whip? That's kind of cool. He's got his own X-Head Cannon. Let's go Guardian. Celtic Blade. Oh, so close. Oh, man. Buddy. 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 Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. This guy. These gentlemen have not been acting very gentlemanly, let me tell you. I am concerned. My friends. What about my friends? I gotta go back and heal again. Unbelievable. Please let me take a short rest in your bed. Unbelievable. Alright. Let's slowly work our way through this bit. Here's a fisherman. But all my Pokemon are from the sea! So we can guess he's gonna have water types. It's Barney! Hey, it's me!
It's me!
Alright, X-Head Cannon. He's kinda slow. Was he slow? And that now he's even slower. It's super effective. Blop, 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 blop. Get out! Get out, archery girl! Oops, I got my series mixed up. Mystic Elf. Another water type. Goodness. Why is everything here as a whoa! Everything here is so hard to kill. Oh yes, that's what I want to see. That's what I want to see. An alligator sword. Yeah, we'll switch. To... I mean, Celtic Guardian makes the most sense. Let's actually go with Avian. We can hit it with our secret power. Oh! That's pretty good. That's pretty good, isn't it? Don't let that one get away. Yes, you did, Barney. Yes, you did. I probably should have healed. Oh, well. You're walking the plank if you lose. Well, let's not do that, then. Sailor Philip. Mystic Tomato. Alright, a grass type. Let's go Avian again. Our beaver has picked something up. Willow... No, no! No, Will-O-Wisp. No, Will-O-Wisp. This guy. That probably would have killed it if it wasn't for the burn. There we go. Goodbye, tomato. Ah, oh, beaten by a kid. Alright, easy money. Alright, give me 1 second to go heal. Alright, I'm back. I didn't notice it because I've got my sound turned, like, quite a bit down. But it's actually got custom music for this bit. I don't recognize it, but I'm just gonna let it play for a sec. Like, I don't recognize where it's from, but it's more custom music, so that's kind of cool. Let's grab... Ooh! Rest, eh? Pretty sure rest is one... Oh, actually, who can X-Head Cannon learn Dig? No. Ugh. What about Rock Tomb? Can he learn Rock Tomb? No. Ugh. I'm saving Water Pulse. Who can learn Rest? Yeah, everybody can learn Rest. I don't know who I want to put it on. But we're gonna keep it in the back pocket. We'll remember that we've got it. I am not remembering that I've got it. There's a person berry. Hey, buddy! Huey, another tomato? Tomato. Potato. Let's go for Avian again. Watch him will-o-wisp me. No, he's going for bite. That, whoa, buddy. Whoa, buddy. Get out of here. Get out of here with your tomatoes. Parrot dragon. Are you actually dragon type? Or are you just flying type? I don't know. Let's go blue eyes. And let's twist her and see what happens. Okay, it's not super effective, so I'm guessing he's just a regular flying type. Also,
if at first you don't succeed, blast him with your blue eyes again!
He flinched. Sailor Huey. Okay, you're not bad. I'm not bad, am I? Huey Lewis. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, hi. I like feisty kids like you. Okay. Dylan, Little Wingard. I think Little Wingard's a flying type. I know I've definitely had this thought before. I don't remember if I was right or not, though. Take that! Oh, he's not flying type. Well, either way, we're here. So, we're doing it. Yeah, take that.
Goodbye, little Wingard. Life isn't what you thought it would be, yeah.
Waterpon. I have no idea what type Waterpon is. So we're just gonna Thundershock it and see what happens. That's nasty, bro. That's pretty nasty, bro. Let's see what Sonic Boom's doing. Oh no. Although, paralysis, please. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright.
Sucked in.
Toon Mermaid? What a horrible time for X-Head Cannon to be dead. We'll go with the Obnoxious Celtic Guardian then. So it's Red Archery Girl with the Toon Stone. So it's normal water. Clamps! That'll make... This is still super effective, though. Alright, there's Sailor Dylan.
Ah, lost it.
Alright. I'll take this ether. Now just two more doors. I don't think there's trainers in these two. Okay, there's trainers in that one. You're not a trainer though. Wait, what? I ordered cake, yet all I got was an evil tomato. An evil tomato! There's a super potion. I can't be bothered leaving and coming back, so I'm just gonna fight these dudes with whoever we have. Whoever's left.
You know what they say about sailors and battling? They both are better drunk. Sure.
Aromatherapy. Okay. Bullet seed. Oh, that's fine. That's fine, bruh. He's not very effective. He's not effective. He's no good. He's no good. He's not very good.
Alright.
That's Leonard.
Good battle, mate!
What about your friend?
Come on then, my sailor's pride is at stake! Come on then! Come on then, governor!
Feral imp? You're a grass type.
Oh! No! No!
Come on, buddy. Come on, but no!
No!
Now you have made me mad. I don't know why I switched to you. You're not good against grass, but it's fine. Don't worry about it. Baby dragon. I gotta get some ice moves. That's what I need. What is blue eyes? Oh, they still got another one after this as well. Alright, let's... Here comes the twister.
It's a twister! It's a twister! Oh!
Too good. Too good. I'm too good at this game. Wing attack? Yes, please. That's actually stronger than Twister. Toon alligator. A water type. Let's just unleash the guardian. Celtic blade. Yeah. I don't know why I hesitated. I was looking at how long I've been recording and what's left to do, and I was just sort of planning out future episodes in my head. Your spirit sank me. Well, at least he didn't spank you. I just made myself a little uncomfortable. I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. Alright. People are healed up now. We already went in that one. Who's in here?
Waitress, I would like a cherry pie, please.
Bonjour, I'm le waiter on the ship. Ah, le strong silent type. A world cruiser so elegant yet cozy. I always travel with my deck. You never know when it's time to duel. It's true. It's true. A good Yu-Gi-Oh player always takes their deck with them.
I collected these Pokemon from all around the world.
Swordsman of Landstar.
You're just, I think you're just a normal type, maybe?
Bruh! You're dang right you can't move. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here. Get out of here. You Nimrod! Judge Man! I have no idea what type he is. Is he normal? Is he fighting? Is he dark? Let's go with Avian and see what happens. Okay, well, that was not super effective. Let's go with the Guardian. He's always good. Well, he wasn't always good, but since he evolved, he's always good. Coins scattered everywhere. Do-do-do-do! Glassan! Oh no, I've been around the world for these! Brick Break! Hello! Can anyone learn this yet? Probably not. Oh, there it is. I'm just blind. Good old Beaver Warrior can learn it. Of course. Flippin' of course. Oh, damn Beaver Warrior.
I love Pokemon, do you?
It's a man-eater.
Go, X-Cannon. You're a bug. So we're gonna go with Avian. So I think I want to get everybody up to level 24 before the gym, because I think possibly two of my Pokemon evolve at that level. I know one of them does. I think it'd be great to sort of just go into the gym with like a buffed up team of stronger dudes, you know? The gym leader does use a full team of six. Like, from here on out, all the gym leaders are six Pokemon. So, every advantage we can get is good. Let me quickly go. Whoops, not in there. Never in there. This one. Lady, I'd like to use your bed again. Don't I have my own room? Like, I have a ticket. So wouldn't I get a room? We already went in there, which means that was the room we were just in. So we're going over here. Should I main deck my MasterCard or leave it in the side deck? My MasterCard. What about your Visa? Oh, lordy. Oh, a Petsuberry. I serve two dishes on board, hamburgers and tomatoes. Bon appetit. Nothing gets in the way like Big Shield Gardener. Chestoberry. I only get to peel onions. Ahem. Indeed, I am Le Chef. Le main course is salmon du salade. I guess Meg Rapids fish again. Well, that guy just said you serve hamburgers. Do you want to eat a possessed tomato? Yes. I used to be the head chef on the SS Diarrhea. Oh boy. Oh, there's an item down here. The secret ingredient in our souffle is synchro monsters. Brilliant. There's a great ball. Yo, mon petit. We're busy here. Out of the way. Sorry.
Sorry.
Alright, let's head up. The ship, she is the luxury liner for trainers of the world. At every port, we hold parties with invited trainers. Our captain is a swordmaster. He's awesome at using cut. They say he's even teaches cut to Pokemon. Oh my goodness!
You must be a strong duelist to make it to the SSN. How about you hand me your deck so I can have a look at it? I promise I'll be careful. What? You won't do it? How dare you ruin my plans? That's it. I challenge you to a duel.
Oops.
Once I win, I'm taking your deck and throwing it overboard.
Sorry, I talked over the thing, so I'll press it again.
It's time to duel.
Bug Maniac Weevil. Cool. So Avian and Blue Eyes are just gonna have a field day here. Boom! Get it out of here. Larvae Moth. Wing Attack. String Shot. It's really cool that they put Weevil here. So if you don't know, in the show, like in, it's like the third episode, they go on a boat. So the whole plot of the first season is that they travel to an island where the creator of the game is holding like a grand tournament, and the third episode is them on the cruise ship that's going there, and Weevil takes Yugi's Exodia cards. He's like, oh, you have Exodia, that's very cool, can I see it? And he takes them, and then he just throws them off the boat to be like, haha, I've defeated Exodia by throwing them off the boat. So it's very cool that they put him here. That is a very cool little reference. Meanwhile, we are just crushing these bugs, baby. And a great moth. Crushing these bugs. Sleep powder. Oh, it missed. It missed. It's super effective.
It missed again.
It's super effective. Oh, we nearly got a whole level there. Ah! Excuse me.
You're lucky I didn't have my most ultimate beast with me. That is, that's it. I'm heading to Celadon City. You better not follow me.
The party's over.
I feel ill. I got seasick, so I stepped out to get some air.
Scrubbing the deck is hard work. Probably because you're running so fast while doing it, my guy. That's maybe why it's such hard work. Parrot D. Alright, so I'm thinking you're just a flying type. What type are you? Are you a grass flying type? Maybe you are, because you've got grass moves. Because you used Bullet Seed before. You must be a grass flying type. Mystic Tomato, you are a grass type. So we'll switch to Blue Eyes. Wing Attack. This should just one shot it. Blue Eyes is very tough. Yep. Easy. Sailor Trevor. I was just careless.
Oh, Trev, you're so careless, mate.
Hey, matey, let's do a little jig.
Edmund, parrot dragon. This thing, it just confuses. It must be a flying grass type. I'm gonna look it up between episodes because I have to know. How come your bullet seeds hit four times? Frezza, Frezza. You're a chonky parrot dragon. Alright, let's... What is blue eyes? Actually, flying moves should be good against it, because flying doesn't resist flying. I double resist grass, though, so actually blue eyes is the right choice here, in hindsight. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, okay. Note to self, blue eyes is the answer to parrot dragon. Mystic elf is a water type. X-head cannon is dying, though. So we'll just go Celtic guardian. Who, thanks to the gym, the last gym is actually, like, quite a bit stronger than everybody else. But it's fine, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, it's okay. I won't tell anyone if you don't. You're impressive. I threw that kid's deck overboard when he wasn't looking. Oh, have you seen my deck? Oh, you're as bad as Weevil. Oh, I already spoke to you. Alright. There's still a little bit of the SSN to go. There's what? Six rooms in the rival fight.
I've never seen any Pokemon sleep like this one.
It's Big Shield Gardener. It's gonna be fights in there. I think maybe we'll end... We'll wrap it up. We'll end it here.
Small trees can be chopped down, but remember this.
Yeah, we'll do the rest of the SSN next episode, then we'll clear that next little route. And then we'll go for the gym. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for checking out this episode of the Pokemon... No, the Yugi... What series is this? The Yu-Gi-Oh! Pokeduel. If you liked this video, give it a like so I know you liked it. Leave a comment, let me know what you thought. Subscribe to check out the rest of the playlist as it happens. Thank you so much, guys. Please keep it real. And keep it Barn Man.